Unusual, there's only one in here. I mean, I have upped the amount of puppets, I mean. Oh, great. I think I've just upset the neighbours. See, I'm convinced this bloody suppressor on here isn't as good as the oil can. The oil can suppressor seems quieter. So all he's wearing a pair of gloves, or all that was. Probably should have come in the morning. Those ones next. Woo! Why are you so angry? Woo! Troublesome. That's not a bunker, is it? Where is it? Is that underground? Oh, that's the naval base, isn't it? Right, that'll be the naval base. Yeah, because normally you probably wouldn't be able to get in there because of the mechs all over this fucking place. Ah, yes. Fuck not. Take that. Deal loads of them. A block mag, maybe. I've got loads of block mags, but yeah. One more can't hit. Come on, I want a friggin'. Come on, game, are you listening? I want a friggin' figgy bob. What's that? Oh, no, you're not listening, game. I said block, not M9. Right, have I done this one? Can't remember. No. My own bullets, it will come in handy. No. Got loads of those. Got about 30 then, like. 9mm is alright, but it's not got much stopping power, to be honest. Oh, I like that, yes. I like those scopes. They're very nice. Very nice. Very tasty. Quite a nice backpack, isn't it? But I don't need it. I thought I heard a giggle. That's not good. Maybe not. Have a weapon. Looks like an AK. AKM. I don't need it, but I'll stick it in my bag for the moment. Oh shit, probably can't stick it in my bag. Can always disassemble it and use it for parts. It's not like I haven't got bloody room for it. Unless I find an MP5, I will take it. Come on. So what I found amusing as well in the game is that you can pick up any scope and it's pretty much instantly zeroed. Whereas in real life, if you picked up a random ACOG that was like 50% durability or whatever, there's no way you'd stick it on a bloody rifle and expect to get, you know, a dead zero, or even just sort of like within, I don't know, 6 inches of the bloody crosshairs. Jesus, there's a hell of a police presence near my place tonight. Whoa. Hell of a police presence. Seeing nothing but police and fire engines going up and down my road all night. I think this ACOG is gonna be pretty friggin' elusive. MP5, but it's on 43%, so it's pointless taking it. I'll have a look-see down here. Finally, a fucking ACOG. Finally. That is fucking final. Right, let's drop that there. Stick, hold on, I want to put that in there. Let's stick the ACOG in there. Right. Yeah, that's cool. Ooh, that's going to take some getting used to that. Right, I'll drop it for a moment. Stick my scope back on. Right. So the game is listening to me. just gotta get used to using it now. Cause it's, gas mask, right. Okay, what's that? Desert Eagle, 357. Like combat boots on the floor. Military boots. Now, so I've got combat boots already. I'm going to repair those actually. Yeah, I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't mind taking those though. Could be useful. I'll leave them for a moment because I can come back from. What's this place? Is this... Ooh. Oh, alright. Is that a left? Looks like a left. Yeah, elevator of some sorts. Oh, it's a kitchen. There's a bottle of drink here, that's cool. Cooking pot. I could have done with another one of those. We'll drop the AK, I think. Oh shit. Not going to be able to take that, are we? Might have to make a bit of room. Fuck it, I can just about take it. This could be quite useful, like that. What is everything there? Oh, more water. Drink that as well, I think. To use a bathroom, but moment. So I'm gonna put. Take the AK, put it in there. I'm going to go back to the car. Well, could have a quick look here. Through these buildings. Canteen, it looks like. Or as they say in the services, the metal. So that must be the front entrance then. I'll have a quick look up here. Just because. I think everything, everything up there probably respawned again. Oh, right. Dark, is it? Fairly dark. The only thing I'm worried about is the laughing boy. All I care about. Pretty much everything else I can handle. So that leads down into the where the submarines are, I reckon. I will be going down there, but probably not that way. To get back up. Shit, I'm gonna need a fucking piss soon. Brilliant. That's not good. Take the ACOG with me, I think. Did I not bring any fucking toolkits with me? That's a bit of an oversight. Toolboxes? I don't think I did. That was a very big oversight. Fuck it. Right. Oh, and I might need a battery. Oh, this one there. That's good. Right, I'll use that one. The best place to go to. Well, that's a good sight, that. Yeah, that's pretty good, that. Right, I'll try it. Hopefully it won't fuck up. What I might need to do, I might need to move the car down, to be honest. Does this have a link? Oh yeah, it does, yeah. Right, okay. times four. Can you change? Oh, you can't change the zoom, can you? Times four. Or can you? So I don't know. I don't know if I can change the zoom. It just says times four. And I can change the windage. Right, okay. Right, let's take the car further down, I think. Oh, fucking hell, come on. At least drive straight through the bloody fence. Right. I might need to leave it here then, I guess. Right, we'll leave it here. Considering I've increased the amount of puppets, it's looking a bit bloody sparse of puppets, which is a bit weird. So I don't know what the hell's going on. Something there. I can definitely hear a puppet. I can hear him bloody breathing. Oh, I thought I could. Oh, weird. Well, all I need now is a long range scope. Found the ACOG, which is what I wanted. I mean, ideally I could do it too. Just so if I do die, I'm not going to lose this. I'll be able to sort of spawn back in with another one. Unless the car blows up as well. Although, I'd be better off leaving care where it is, leaving the ACOG back at the base, the other one, spare one. It's very fucking quiet. I mean, have they not spawned in? Well, weird. Very strange. Since anything else, I will take it. No, they're off. Corks. I hate corks. Take that. It's a weird looking bathroom. This is a bit of fuel there. My job, I mean, I did bring loads of fuel anyway, so not a problem. Very quiet, which is really weird. That's what I need, definitely. Motorcycle pants? Do you know what? I'm gonna take those. Okay, I will have a pee, I guess. Yeah, motorcycle pants, I haven't seen those before. I wouldn't mind a pair of white. The black motorcycle pants, that's what I want. Right, I need to eat some oh shit, I'm going through a dummy. Oh, you're joking. I haven't got any food, that's weird. Normally I'm gonna grab some food out of the car. Oh, friggin' idiot. Never mind. Alright. Never mind. I'll find some here, I guess. Never mind. Rubber band. too. Yeah, take it, why not? Sod it. Like I always say, in the absence of anything else, I'll take it with me. Oh yeah, I'm taking that. Had like an elongated death throw. That building there is more than likely, there's going to be some lockers in there. More than likely. Because he was so close, I just wanted to make sure that he was definitely toast. Don't want to take any chances with those. I picked up some 45 ACP, but I think I put it back in the... Still something they need to eat. I'm on that, but I think, yeah, I'll put that back, right. All I need now is the MP5 to go with it. No. I'll just put it there. Alright. That was a bit of like a gut reaction thing. Get back to the car, I'm gonna have to fill my mags up again anyway. I'm gonna take these. There's nothing else. Nothing else. How about those? Oh shit. Alright, take those. Yes, yes. I'll take them. Is more useful at this moment in time. seriously. Stuff right now. I need to pee. I'm gonna have to just pause it here and